Okay guys, we'd like to apologise to each and every one of you worldwide for the technical hitch in at the studio this Thursday evening. Our encoder just reset after our short 5-hour period, which has caused the programme to start again as a whole new programme. So please do tune in this chat room and continue to listen to a great selection of feel-good music for your Thursday evening. We've got 15 minutes of the programme to go. For this, we're profoundly sorry. It is an automatic system that we can do nothing about. It's a situation that is beyond our control. Every 5 hours it will reset itself. You're listening to a little bit of the Nightcrawlers this Thursday evening. We push the feeling on. Great old school classic as we join the Nightcrawlers. We push the feeling on. Continue to lock it on to Storm FM as we hear from Culture Club in at the studio with Karma Camellia. Or should I say Karma Chameleon. And lock it on to Storm FM guys, as Corner Shop is also coming up on the programme with Brimful of Asher. Now there's a track you've probably not heard for some time. It is 11:48 and it's time for Culture Club and Karma Chameleon. I would like to welcome Diverse FM into this evening's programme. Thank you for joining us. Good evening.
Love is easy, the colors are like my dream.
such a great artist, Boy George, isn't he? As he joins the Culture Club, my apologies there, put your teeth back in there, DJ Ty. As I was supposed to say, what a great artist Boy George is as he joins Culture Club with Karma Chameleon, playing that for you all this Thursday evening. I do apologise for the glitch in the programme there. You just gotta love radio bloopers, haven't you guys? Up next, we're going to be hearing from Corner Shop in the studio as they bring you a brimful of Asher. And if you're a big fan of Craig David, stick around, guys, as 7 Days is on its way. Get set as Serenity FM, your brand new hit music station, will be hitting the Spreaker airways in exactly 4 weeks tomorrow, guys. Brought to you by myself, DJ Ty, and the original creators of Diverse FM from back in the days. If you would be so kind to follow Serenity FM, we're sure follow you back, that wouldn't be a problem. I'd like to thank you all for your kind support, all the programme likes this evening. But now it's time to wind down with Corner Shop and Brimful of Asher. What a great piece of music to end this Thursday evening programme here live on Storm FM as we take you on a big trip down memory lane with Corner Shop and Brimful of Ashes, bringing back great memories for each and every one of us worldwide. I would like to thank each and every one of you for tuning in to this evening's programme and hope you enjoyed winding down with me. I will be back tomorrow with another programme, but till next time, take care of yourself and each other. I'd like to now see out the programme with a little bit of Craig David and 7 Days. Take care. Good night.
me for the top. I said a customer name, 6-digit number, and a date with me tomorrow at 9. Did she decline? No. Didn't she mind? I don't think so. Or was it for real? Damn sure. What was the deal? A pretty girl is 24. So is she key?
She couldn't wait.
Cinnamon queen.
Then let me update.
Or what did she say?
She said she loved to rendezvous. She asked me what we were gonna do. Some stuff, but about I'm all for tonight.
For a drink on Tuesday, we were making love by Wednesday, and on Thursday and Friday and Saturday we chilled on Sunday. I met this guy on Monday. Took her for a drink on Tuesday, we were making love by Wednesday, and on Thursday and Friday and Saturday we chilled on Sunday.
Nine, one time, 'cause I'm getting mine, and she was looking fine. Smooth talker, she told me she loved to unfold me all night long. Ooh, I love the way she kicked it from the front to the back, she flipped it. And I, oh, I, yeah, hope that she care, 'cause I'm a man who'll always be there. I'm not a man to play around, baby, 'cause the one night stand isn't really fair. From the first impression, you don't seem to be like that. 'Cause there's no need to check, but there'll be plenty of time for that. From the subway to my home, and it's raining.